Series is going on, and in this video we will see how to export policies which we build using the policy based management. We can build the policies and we can evaluate them against our test environment. Now after testing, we can import these tested policies on the development environment. So instead of building the again on the development server, we can export these tested policies and can run on the development environment to use these policies. So how can we do? Let's go into the SQL Server Management Studio to check the policy based management. This is the SQL Server Management Studio, and here are all the policies. And if we want to export any policy, we have the option to right click, and here is the option to export policy, and we can export it and to save it on any selected locations. Like I save, it will be saved in an XML format. So I will save this policy here, and then this saved policy I can go to my development server, and there I can use to import policy option to import the saved policies. Like this, if I want to import, this is the import option, and I will select the source file which I saved on some location, and I will select that file which this is the XML file of that policy which I exported. Now I can import using this import option to the development server, to that server where I want to evaluate it. And we have many built-in policies provided by the Microsoft. We can use these built-in policies to import into our policy based management to use these built-in policies provided by the Microsoft. So how can we import the built-in policies? Let's see. This is the SQL Server Management Studio, and this is the policy based management. If we want to import the built-in policies provided by the Microsoft, so that if it's the already if the policies already exist which we are going to build, so why not we can use the built-in policies provided by the Microsoft. So it is recommended to check first the built-in policies provided by the Microsoft. And how can we import? We can import like this, import policies, and this is the option to import. Now we have to select that location. So this is the Microsoft SQL Server, and these are the policies provided by the Microsoft, and here we can this import the policies related to the analysis service, database engine service, or reporting service. Right now we will import the database engine related built-in policies. So here are many policies provided by the Microsoft. We can select all these and we can import, and then we have to click the open, and then all the policies will be imported into our policy based management. So these are all the policies provided by the Microsoft. We can see from the category also this policy related to the audit, and this is for the configuration, and these policies are related to the server, and this policy will check the performance for the auto close. Auto close also provided by the Microsoft, and auto close also provided by the auto shrink is also provided by the Microsoft, which we have created also in the previous videos. And so there are a lot of interested policies are provided by the Microsoft. We can check one by one and we can use these built-in policies. We can categorize and we can use these built-in policies provided by the Microsoft.